So you guys are going to go on in your lives, you're going to achieve some great successes, and I hope and pray you do. But no matter what the future is going to bring, there's seldom going to be a moment like tonight when you hold it all in your hands.
Together! And that's how we're going to win this game! We're going to win it together!
NBC Sports presents the best of the National Football League, the American Football Conference. Today, from Cleveland Stadium, it's the Pittsburgh Steelers versus the Cleveland Browns. Today's game is brought to you by Plymouth, who invite you to drive the front-wheel drive Plymouth Reliant K, the American way to beat the pump. By Budweiser, for all you do, this Bud's for you. By Ryder Truck Rental, the best truck money can rent or lease. And by Merrill Lynch, imagination, instinct, and versatility. Merrill Lynch, a breed apart. Stadium sold out, over 81,000. The Steelers and the Browns atop the AFC Central along with by Plymouth, who invite you to drive the front-wheel drive Plymouth Reliant K, the American way to beat the pump. By Budweiser, for all you do, this Bud's for you. By Ryder Truck Rental, the best truck money can rent or lease. And by Merrill Lynch, imagination, instinct, and versatility. Merrill Lynch, a breed apart. Cleveland Stadium sold out. Over 81,000. The Steelers and the Browns atop the AFC Central along with...
Spanning the globe to bring you the constant variety of sport, the thrill of victory, and the agony of defeat. The human drama of athletic competition. This is ABC's Wide World of Sports. We'll be right back.
tonight. Monday night time. Let it fly, boy. Now they're ready for action across the land. The boys in the trenches, the fans in the stands. Sounds like thunder when they snap the ball. Defense covers it. Pressure time. The guys with cannons, the way they throw. ABC's got the most explosive show. Are you ready for the football? A Monday night party? Yes, sir. This is Rick, and my mission is to get this whole thing started. Get those helmets crashing. The crowd is psyched. Cause all my rowdy friends are back for Monday night.
He's just the blind man in the bleachers to the local hometown fans. And he sits beneath the speakers, way back in the stands. And he listens to the play-by-play, just waiting for one name. He wants to hear his son get in the game. But the boy's just not a hero. He's strictly second team, though he runs each night for touchdowns in his daddy's sweetest dreams. He's gonna be a star someday, though you might never tell. But the blind man in the bleachers knows he will. It's the last game of the season on a Friday night at home, and no one knows the reason why the blind man didn't come. And his boy looks kind of nervous, sometimes turns around and stares, just as though he sees the old man sitting there. The local boys are trying, but they slowly lose their will. Another player's down and out and is carried from the field. At halftime in the locker room, the kid goes off alone, and no one sees him talking on the phone. And the game's already started when he gets back to the team, and half the crowd can hear coach yell, where the hell you been? Just getting ready for the second half is all he'll say, cause now you gotta let me in to play. And without another word he turns and runs into the game, and through the silence on the field loudspeakers call his name. Team came from behind when they saw got him playing out his heart to win. And when the game was over, the coach asked him to tell, what was it he was thinking of that made him play so well? Well, you knew my dad was blind, he said. Tonight he passed away. It's the first time that my father's seen me play. It's the last game of the season on a Friday night at home. I know.
Blood will spill. And if the boys wanna fight, you better let them. jukebox in the corner blasting out my favorite song. Tonight's are getting warmer, it won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again.